How to fix PCL XL error in HP printers on Windows 11. 1. Rename the GPD files at /windows/system32/spool/drivers/x64/3 related to your printer. 2. Set download as soft font and 3. Update the printer driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.